Rochelle from the DIY Affiliate. Thank you for checking out my channel and thank you for checking out this video. This is the third video in the series of creating a Facebook business page. The first two videos are located in the description of this video. Before we begin this video, can you slip down and like this video? And also consider subscribing to my channel as I am creating more videos for Facebook that are up to date and relevant. Today we are going to be in Facebook and I am going to show you how to add a button. In this video, I am going to be showing you how to add your button. So stick around, I give you just the facts. Let's get down to the video. You want to be inside of your Facebook and you want to be on the page where you are adding a button. And then right below your cover picture, you will see add a button. You would just click into add a button. And here you will see different options that you can look at. And I'm just going to go through each one fairly quickly. You can add a follow button just by clicking on this circle. You can add a view gift card, and when you click on the side arrow, you will see you can add a website in which you are featuring your gift card. You can add order food, and here you will choose a website where people can order your food. Book now, choose where people can book with you. Call now, choose where you'd like to receive calls. Contact us, choose a website where people can find your contact information. Send a message, you will receive the message in your page inbox, in which I will be doing in another video. Send email, learn more, sign up, use an app, play a game, watch a video, or shop now. I am choosing the learn more. And now I will just go over to my website, and I have this plugin called Pretty Links, and I have a number of different places in which people. I can send people to the Scribble ebook creator. I can send people to the Audible audiobook review, or my smart bio link, or my ebook. And I did a video on Pretty Links. I will leave the video in the description. So I'm just going to click on the copy to clipboard. And I'm going to add my website in here. Choose save. And here is my button. There are now two things that I can do. I can view as a visitor, and I can also test this button. If you want to edit your button, you can click on Edit button or delete the button to add a different button. So I am just going to click on View as a Visitor. So this is what my button will look like. Learn more. And when I click into my visiting page, in which I have, which I am using this link for, and I don't really want to go there because then that's not good when you have an affiliate link to keep going to your own affiliate link. So this was adding a button. I look forward in the next video. Stay safe and have a wonderful evening.